Which, like, I have never seen in my life in past 7 years. This is the first NSR in which I can see some brave hearts. In fact, all of you are brave hearts. There are two reasons for this. One is you have a Raksha Bandhan today. Second is you still made out time. Second is the weather in the morning. Because can I request the people who are riding with us for the first time can come forward so that I can see them? People who are riding with us for the first time. Okay. So another round of applause for these gentlemen for joining the community of Stop Silencer is Sexy. Thank you so much. We follow some basic hand signals. You have to be a little mindful. It's nothing rocket science. It's very easy to learn. And those who already know it, they can just revise it with me. This means speed up. This means speed down. This means single file. This means double file. This means stop. We will be taking only one stop at Mukarba Chowk like usual, like a selfie break kind of thing. थोड़ा सा लेट हो गया तो ट्रैफिक थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा मिलेगा, बट वी आर फॉर्चुनेट दैट नंबर ज़्यादा नहीं है, तो इट विल बी ईजी. वी विल बी मोस्टली राइडिंग इन सिंगल फाइल फॉर्मेशन, एक के पीछे एक मोटरसाइकिल. डू कीप एन एक्यूरेट डिस्टेंस, डू कीप अ रीजनेबल डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द मोटरसाइकिल अहेड ऑफ यू. कमिंग बैक टू हैंड सिग्नल्स, आपने आगे वाले ने हैंड सिग्नल दिया, आपने देख लिया, अच्छा ओके, स्पीड स्लो करना है, बात वहाँ ख़त्म नहीं होती है. यू हैव टू पास इट ऑन टू द मोटरसाइकिल बिहाइंड एंड सो ऑन. ओके, there are two important signals which I thought I will give special attention to. Hazard. Suppose if there is a hazard. Hazard doesn't mean a chota mota gadda. Hazard means actually a hazard. If there is a hazard, a big gadda or a big speed breaker is coming up, so you point out on your right like this. If it is on the right, like hazard on the right. If you by any chance, maybe because of slow speed, you cannot leave the handlebar or you cannot leave the accelerator, you can point it by your leg that way. Don't do it for all chota mota gaddas. If it is on the left, same goes. You can leave the clutch and do it like this. If you think you cannot leave the clutch, you do it by your leg like this. Chowkidhani pahunch ke